Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, it's postseason action between the San Antonio Missions and the Iowa Cubs. Standing in, Keon Broxton. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire, ball two.
He would have had to go with the old school Tommy Hawk approach on that one if he wanted to get on top, but he was able to lay off it.
Fastball is looked at for strike two. Not the warmest night you'll see around here, and even 50 degrees at game time. And this is swung on and missed on a great pitch that time, and the leadoff man is down on strikes to get this one started.
The left fielder, number 10.
The 2-2. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And that's the second out. Digging in, Joseph Austin, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Into his motion. Here comes the 3-1. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Castro will put this one away, and the side is retired. Settling in now, Ian Miller. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think he got a shot to stay inside that one.
And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
Batting second.
So stepping in, Aramis Ademan. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line drive, base hit to right. Now a throw over to first, and he'll dive back in safely. So now to the plate, Adam Castro.
That's the ball.
2-1.
Two balls, one strike. He's going.
He's running. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Broxton's on his horse. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. The throw is wild and he gets away. So a runner at first with two away. And that'll bring up the catcher, Josh Fegley. Ademan leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Yanked the slider across that time, laid off for a ball. Hard hit ball to second. In there, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Standing in now, Hernan Perez down the first baseline. Fielded cleanly, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Second inning set to go, and set to go is the third baseman, Lucas Ercik. And that misses, 2-1. Hit in the air to right center field. This ball is carrying well. Back it goes, and it is out of here. In now, David Fry. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
A good fastball above the belt is normally a pitch that batters love to take a rip at, but that one frozen.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down.
The shortstop, TJ Inahosa.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Gone. He finds the short porch for a home run. To the plate now, Luis Urias. And that misses 2-2. Still only one out in the inning. Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. So striding in, Mario Feliciano. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And that's on the outside corner, 1-2. Changes up on him, if that's in the dirt for a ball. Even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. A swing and a miss as he chased with 2 strikes, and that will retire the side. Leading off the inning, Mark Sagunas, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. And he lays off this one down and in for ball two. Oh, look at that stop. To second for one. Throw on to first won't be in time, so they just get the one there. Stepping up now, Charcer Burks. Runner at first here, one man out. Two balls and a strike. Goes toward second. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. It's going to be far too late. That's a stolen base. Set to deal on 2-2.
That was a changeup, so there really wasn't any intent behind it. Looked to me like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit. That'll happen sometimes because of the grip of that straight changeup.
A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
No pitcher.
Two out here and a runner at second. Popped high in the air. Ersig moving to his left. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Bowden Francis, 9-1-2 due up.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
The count now at 2-1. Fastball is looked at for strike two. Liner towards second, but an Adam ball right to him for the first out. And that'll bring in the speedy Keon Broxton. The 1-1. High in the air out to center field. Miller is underneath this one. Two gone. Digging in now, Yoenel Segovia. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Two out, nobody on. He loses him on ball four. Now at the plate, Joseph Austin. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. Sliced hard but foul. Look out over there. The 1-2. Two out with the man at first. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, and a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double.
Lucas.
At the plate, Lucas Ayrson. And he fouls this one off. From the stretch, the 1-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away. So now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
The 2-2 pitch. Struck him out, so they work out of the jam as he strands two men in scoring position. Bottom of the inning now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Ian Miller. The 1-1 is laid off for ball two. Trying to bunt his way aboard to no avail. It's 2-2. Now here's the pitch. 2-2 is a changeup that misses. 3-2. Fastball swung on and missed for the first down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Aramis Ademan. He reached on a single in his first try. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's 1-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Segovia will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. So striding forward now, Adam Castro, 0-for-1 here in the early going. The 1-1 home. Takes a pitch for strike number two. Bases are empty here with two men out. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. A full count, 3 balls and 2 strikes.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on 2-2, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center, but he'll flag this one down toward the alley. Nearly trouble, but instead the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning, and next to bat will be the first baseman, David Fry. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And that'll get down for a base hit.
Now batting, Inahosa.
Stepping in now, CJ Inahosa. All even now, 2-2. On the ground to second base, this could be two. One there. On to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. And that'll bring forth Luis Urias. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And awfully close there on 3-2, but take your base, says Earl Hendricks. It's ball four.
Feliciano.
The 2-1. Is in there for the second strike.
2-2 the count.
Runners are at first and second with one away. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Bowden Francis. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on screws.
1-2 now. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Towards second. There's one. On to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the call. So it's first and third with two away. And that'll bring up the outstanding outfielder, Keon Broxton. One and two now.
I know he's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well-executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe he hangs around for a little while longer.
This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time. Hit Wheatley back to the mound. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and that'll bring up the catcher, Josh Fegley. The 2-2 is looked at for ball three.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts the bottom of the fourth.
Second baseman.
Sliding in once again, Hernan Perez. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Fouled off. Working for the punch out and the offering. Pitch is mishandled behind the plate and it bounces away. And he is in there. They couldn't get him at second. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. So coming to the plate, Mark Sagunas. He drew a walk his first time up. And it's 1-2. One out and a runner on second base. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Segovia is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. So digging in now, Trent Gimbroni, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. A 1-1 is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
2-2. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. He's set, and the payoff pitch. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Jordan Minch, a southpaw standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. In now, Yoenhel Segovia. It was a walk in his last trip. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Wow, from 0-2 to 3-2 in that last pitch on 2-2 wasn't even close. He had this guy in the ropes, but now he let him right back into this at bat.
Payoff pitch one more time. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Zagunas has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Joseph Austin, 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far. And that catches the high outside corner. 1-2 now.
One ball, two strikes.
Misses. Ball two. One out, nobody on. Lined hard toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Now batter, the third baseman, Lucas Arce.
Into the box, Lucas Arce. And it's fouled away. Runners on first with one down. Chopped in front of home plate. On to first, and there were two down. Now in the box, David Fry. It was a single for him in his last at-bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
3-2 now. Now the payoff pitch home. Hit to third. Reined in. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and standing in the outfielder, Charcer Burks. The 1-2. Swing and a ball pulled hard down the line and left. And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. Alfonso Rivas will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 17. Alfonso Rivas.
Fouled away. Nobody out, runner on first. And he fouls this one off. Here he comes again, 1-2. A swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Austin is going to get back and he'll put this one away on the warning track for the first out. So the lineup over and digging in, Ian Miller. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. The 3-1 pitch. Hit in the air out to straightaway left. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. Stepping into the box, Aramis Adiman. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Throw over to the bag, and he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. The 1-1. Hit high and deep out there to left center field. A ball that's carrying. And he makes a nice catch on the track as that ends the inning. Jeremy Jeffress takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 24.
Top half of the sixth about to get started. And coming forward now is the shortstop, C.J. Inahosa. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Coming to the plate now, Luis Urias comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Fouled off. The 2-2. Mario Feliciano, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
Mario.
Two out, nobody on.
Feliciano.
And this is low, ball 2. 2-1. And he pops it up back behind second base. Perez is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And here comes the first baseman, Adam Castro. 1-2 now as that's in there at the knees. Takes a big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. gone. He uses that short porch to an advantage. Home run. Devin Williams takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning.
Devin Cummings, number 38. Devin Williams.
So now to the plate, Josh Fegley. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Drilled on the ground to short. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Close play at first, but a great stretch that time as they get him by a step for out number one. Coming to the plate now, Hernan Perez. He went down on strikes last time up. And it's fouled away. Now another 2-2. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
Right fielder.
Now to the plate, Mark Zagunas. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Smoked on the ground, left side. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Jason Adam is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Carlos Leal is up off the bench as he'll pinch hit here to start inning number 7.
Leal.
And a fastball, but he's losing it a bit here to 3-1 now.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
Out of the stretch, the 3-2 pitch home. This is on the ground over to first. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now batting, Keon Broxton. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike 3. Into the box now, Yoenhel Segovia. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ready with the 1-1. A ball and two strikes now.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And that ends the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen, rejoice for the traditional 7-inning trip.
Blake Black gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7. Last half of the 7th here, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Trent Gimbroni.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Now with the play, Charcer Burks. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Brennan Davis will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Big hitter for your Iowa Cubs. Number 40, Ryder Davis.
And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
Hey, you want someone sometimes to rattle the bat rack, but also the guy on the mound's got it.
And this will be just what the manager ordered as he's off the bench with extra bases. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. At the plate now, Ian Miller. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Watching him on the mound right now, I think he's just having trouble throwing strikes to this guy. Up only two runs, I don't think he's working around him.
3-1 to him now. And that misses ball 4, so it's first and second now with two out. Justin Topa trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Ramasadi Iman. It'll be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and two away. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. In now, Adam Castro. This is line to left.
Segovia
is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Corey Black has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 50, Corey.
Ready to begin the eighth, and coming forward is the switch hitting outfielder, Joseph Austin. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Oh, and that runs in and gets him. So now the potential tying run is aboard to lead off the inning. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Lucas Arce. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. Full count, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. The short hit hard. And a backhanded try into the hole that's short, but this gets on by.
Now batter, the first baseman.
Into the box now, David Fry. Slider laid off for a ball. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full. 3-2 here.
Well, no doubt in my mind, this has been the at-bat of the night so far.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going.
It's going to be back to some serious T-work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Payoff pitch one more time. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Into the box, C.J. Inahosa, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Set and the 1-1 pitch. On the ground to short. Could this be two? On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Josh Fegley. He was a ground out victim last time up. Lifted into the air out toward center field. Heading after this is Broxton. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. Stepping in, Hernan Perez. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. 1-1. Now a swing and another fly ball here as things are getting busy out there in Central. Broxton is there. Two gone. At the plate, now Mark Sagunas. No hits to this point. The 1-1. Still 1-2. Now here's the pitch. Both teams with six hits so far. Got him.
Your attention, please.
Safe situation looming here, and they'll hand the ball off to the hard-throwing right-hander, Brandon Mora. Set to start the ninth in this one, and stepping into the box will be Luis Urias. 1-1. Misses, ball two.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
2-2. slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. He's got it. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
Now back.
Digging in,
Mario Feliciano.
He flew out in his last at-bat. The 1-1. Misses for the second ball. This is on the ground over to first. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. Bryce Terang will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
Number three, Bryce Terang.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. And there are two away now. Sliding into the box, Keon Broxton. They'll go to work on getting that tying run home from second. Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball. Gets a small piece near the plate. And the throw to first will take care of him as the tying run will be left stranded at second base. This ball game is over.
Well, it's getting more and more common in baseball now these days to use a ton of pitchers to get through a game. And it took six here to get the job done. But, hey, they'll do whatever they can to get a W.
Tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
He was one of a few guys that really swung the bat well in this game with a pair of base hits. He helped propel his team to a hard-fought win.
It's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. Iowa have taken a 2-1 series lead. Jason Adam pitches well enough to get the W, so that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Final line score, first for the victorious Iowa Cubs, 4 runs on 6 hits, no errors.